2,500 years ago, in the north of India, Buddha discovered that human suffering had a source and that it was possible to free oneself from suffering. With meditation, Buddhists have developed a set of training procedures that are designed to improve the mind. The scientists studying these meditative states are pioneers in their field. They try to understand the mechanisms by which the mind influences the body and explore the extraordinary plasticity of the brain.